live my life with a whole lot of strife, and so my heart divided. My fleshly body loved doing wrong, but my soul really didn't like it. My thoughts concealed, I chose to rob and steal, which made a lot of people dislike me. Always walked around with a dark cloud, like lightning the devil would strike me. I wasn't strong enough and wasn't calling up to our Lord God, the greatest. The devil had a hold and wasn't letting go. Thoughts on my life, I hate it. Can't stop getting high, I'd rather die. Now I'm sitting here debating. Tie up a rope and let it choke, but what if mom finds me hanging? That'll kill her too, I couldn't put her through having to put me in the dirt. Cars following the motorcade as I'm in the back of a hearse. So to clear these thoughts, I'd get high, but you wanna know what's worse? I hurt mom, but really hurt God, he's the one who loved me first. Picture this scene, caught in between of living right and reckless. No job at the time, hustle every dime, even stole a favorite necklace. It made me sick, what I did, plus the fact that I couldn't help it. I would see people who could live sober, you don't need drugs, I'm jealous. Till one day I said, I'm sick of this, I really need to get rid of this. God says yes, devil says no, I'm in a spiritual predicament. Got out the trance at the first chance and came to Jesus' rehab. Realized that I'm truly blessed and he gives us everything we have. Now an honest man to the promised land is where I'm going to be headed. Speaking of the passion like John the Baptist, even if I end up beheaded. The devil lost, my God has won, but it's still an everyday battle. His love surrounds at the trumpet sound, the pits of hell will rattle. Where would I go or where would I be if I never came back to Jesus? I'm exercising all nine fruits and he's picking up all the pieces. He gives me hope for the future, teaching me how to be a good steward. Forgave me for things of my past, no longer a drug abuser. Growing in my walk, God and I talk, I love reading his scripture. Jesus is the living water, my soul is a flower that will never wither. Lay your burdens down, God will take them now, we can make a trip to the river. Hope I see Vanessa when I get to heaven, Lord knows how much that I'll miss her. I am the proof that you can do it too, I let God direct my life. I look to him when decisions come around like what's wrong and right. Look around at the signs, he's the greatest love divine. He's the one who gave me this life, I'm done controlling what's not mine. So when I wake up, I thank God for another day to live. It's great to give my thanks to him, I praise him, I can behave again. He's pulled me from my destruction, I'm following his instructions. Constructing a better life, my future does not hold nothing. I know that I must be a godly man my brothers need, not a bad influence of evil, so for them I will stay clean. For mom and dad I will stay clean, and the rest of my family. I can't wait to live out the life that my God has planned for me. So for grace I will stay clean, for true friends I will stay clean. My body is his temple, so for God I will stay clean. Jesus has made me free when he died upon the tree. And most importantly, he gave me the choice, so for me I will stay clean.